Johnny gets to follow.
Perch.
Oh, it's a little bass. Perch.
No, didn't get skunked.
Right in the shallowest part. Maybe that helps. Maybe it's not stirred up.
Donnie, we're trying to fish here. Oh, there we go.
Phew, we didn't get skunked.
Don't say that yet, I haven't got him in the boat.
And we're not skunked.
Break your line. Oh, no.
He wasn't getting off.
Woohoo!
That was not 3 feet.
There we go.
Better?
Oh, I'd say. Alright, I got you. The mouth is all messed up. It's all torn right there. A picture. Got her. She can leave. Slam that thing. Took off like a rocket. Automatically, they head right to the surface.
You got one?
Yep.
Right before the beaver.
Yep. The net then.
Oh. Good one.
Nice one.
Woo! Wow.
That might be the biggest smallmouth I think I've ever caught.
No, that one is... The one at Sweat Spawn was pretty big.
No, that I ever caught.
Yeah, you caught a big one that day.
Not this big. This is probably the size the one that you caught down by that. I'd say that's a good weighing one, huh?
Definitely.
Nice.
Me a picture of that one, Donnie. A few. That might be the fish of the season right there.
She's pretty skinny though.
Yeah. Well,
not really. No.
Who's that? Awful nice of Adam to get the salad to go with the fish.
Hey, I do what I can.
3.6.
I told you it wasn't.
3.5. What was the one that I cut? That's what
spawned. I don't think we weighed them then.
No, we didn't.
Is it like 20 inches or so? It looks pretty big.
It's freaking long. The length of your tackle box.
Almost the length of the tackle box.
Nice fish.
Eat it.
Might find it full of worms.
Ready? Yeah!
That's what I was waiting for. I was waiting for the Ric Flair.
The lure of the season right here. What is this? An X-Wrap Pop number 7. Wow.
Yeah, that was a pretty nice bass.
I had the drag. It was action drag. I got it set so I can strip it like this.
Yeah.
And I had it all the way up.
See, I didn't know bass could take off that fast. That really seemed like a pike.
And I'm having a hard time stripping it. I thought it was a pickerel. Man, I am deep in those friggin' weeds.
What was that?
Beaver again, yeah.
Fat guy. Getting my time of night. Fighter.
better.
Biggest one of the day?
Yeah.
Oh, they left him. Oh, I saw something come up after it, but it wasn't very big.
Oh, again.
Tailwalker. Oh, getting poked in the back.